Our commitment to experiential education starts the first day students are here and builds progressively through 3 years of legal education.
Real-world experience is part of our core identity. It's critical for students to have both the theoretical chops and the real-world skills, and I think that's what professors here most want to impart.
This law school gives a unique opportunity for students to have experiential learning, which includes pro bono work in a judge's chambers or a law office.
We have simulations, clinics, and we have several hundred co-op opportunities.
I took one co-op at Comcast. It was the most eye-opening experience that I had at law school. You're given a mentor while you're there. He gave me good pointers. There were on-staff attorneys that would walk me through assignments to give me a sense on how they want to come off as a corporation.
I've done a clinical internship with Philadelphia Legal Assistance. We work with domestic violence victims. I was able to help this woman get a protection from abuse order, which protects her from her husband who was abusing her, as well as keep custody of her children. Helping her gave me a lot of satisfaction.
Faculty look at whatever the course is and they stop and say, how can I integrate a practical experiential component? Some professors have students literally arguing cases. Some faculty have oral arguments, assigning students the role of judges.
I did a co-op intensive at Hyas, Pennsylvania, which is a nonprofit that does immigration services. I was able to help people in a lot of different stages in their immigration process. I did the writing that was required, I did the research. I took immigration as a class, but it was not until I started doing the work in my co-op that I understood how all of these theories fit together and played out.
Drexel Law really challenges people to think about the law differently, to question it, to consider it, to be willing to push against it.
Because of the experiential learning program, when I come out of law school, I will be better suited than other graduates from area law schools.
It was giving me experience I knew I wouldn't get somewhere else. There are hundreds of law schools that offer the same law. Having a different type of law school empowers you to do things that you didn't think you were capable of doing.